What up, guys? It is episode 5 of Dual Push. Let's get it. Let's get rid of Hela. Get rid of Bologna. Excuse me. Oh, Cupid. This is gonna be interesting. His ult is annoying. So is his passive with his one. But we'll see how this goes. I'll go Berserkers into Boots, probably into Hidden Nemean. In this episode, I'm actually buying Berserker Shield because you know what happened the last one. I'm an idiot and didn't buy it. I'll get speed jump in lane. Oh, damn. Fuck, this guy's annoying. Fuck me. This is gonna be interesting. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't know. I won't be one to Cupid yet, but you know, you have to go through everything. I play Cupid in the carry lane, so I kind of know how he works. He's just gonna try to get me with the one, and then just freaking ult me. So, got played safe, have my beads up whenever he gets an ult. Expect the ult every time he wants me. Honestly, if he's just gonna keep ulting me in tower, I'd sit there and he's just gonna hit me basically once and just get targeted by the tower, and then I can beat him by tower. That's it. Tower stopped getting hit. Damage really quick. Oh, probably gonna brawl at Beach Day. God, he's just running away. What's just coming over here to destroy my hives? Thank you. He's not gonna buy any items because notice he hasn't bought anything. I need to get mana after I drop this wave. God damn. Oh my God, what a bitch. I can take this tower. Go drop my mana really quick. Get that so he can't get my mana because I just stole his. Damn, he melts. Mm-hmm. Look at you. Gosh. This game's gonna take forever. Bro, he always gets away. I'm gonna have to get anti-heal. Just come here. Fuck. Okay, so honestly, I think I'm gonna go back. I'm probably gonna go right into Brawlers. Fuck off. I'm gonna pull it right now. Fuck it. Doesn't even know. Yes, let's go, baby. That's it. One kill. That was intense. I'm not gonna lie. I thought I was gonna lose that. But you know what? Good game, Cupid. That's a victory here in episode 5. I'll wait. Make sure you guys, whatever, I'm around. Let's see.